Hiya, everyone. Organizing your WooCommerce store efficiently is crucial for providing a seamless shopping experience for your customers. Product categories and tags are two powerful tools that help you categorize and filter your products, making it easier for customers to find what they're looking for. In this guide, we'll explore what product categories and tags are in WooCommerce and how to use them to enhance your store's organization and navigation. Now, let's get started. Step 1. Understanding product categories. Product categories in WooCommerce are hierarchical groupings that allow you to organize products into broader groups. They help customers navigate through your store by providing a structured way to browse products. For example, if you run an online clothing store, you might have categories like men, women, kids, accessories, etc. Each of these categories can have subcategories, such as dresses, under women, or shirts, under men. Step 2. Creating product categories. Navigate to products greater than categories. Enter the name of the category in the name field. Optionally, enter a slug URL-friendly version of the name. Choose a parent category if this category is a subcategory. Enter a description if needed. Click Add New Category. Step 3. Assigning products to categories. Now, let's see how to assign a category to a product. When adding or editing a product, scroll down to the Product Categories section. Check the box next to the category, or categories, you want to assign to the product. After that, click on the Update button to save your changes. Step 4. Understanding product tags. Product tags in WooCommerce are non-hierarchical keywords or phrases that describe specific attributes of products. Tags provide additional filtering options and help customers find products with similar features. If you sell electronics, you might use tags like 4K, Bluetooth, wireless, etc. These tags help customers filter products based on specific features they are interested in. Step 5. Creating product tags. Navigate to Products greater than Tags. Enter the name of the tag in the Name field. Optionally, enter a slug URL-friendly version of the name. Enter a description if needed. Click Add New Tag. Step 6. Assigning products to tags. Now, let's see how to assign a tag to a product. When adding or editing a product, scroll down to the Product Tags section. Enter the tags you want to assign to the product. You can add multiple tags separated by commas. After that, click on the Update button to save your changes. Wrapping up. By effectively using product categories and tags in WooCommerce, you can significantly enhance the organization and navigability of your online store. Categories provide a hierarchical structure that helps customers find broad groups of products, while tags offer a flexible way to filter and find specific attributes. Together, they improve the overall shopping experience, making it easier for customers to discover and purchase products. Happy organizing! I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the comments section below. Thanks for watching, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video.